Guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm just going to be viewing the pastures, just to make it clear. And comment down below if you've entered the drawing contest so I know. So there's Tigger, who's a thoroughbred gelding, who's owned by Horselover979, Phoenix, who I don't know the breed of, is a gelding, who's owned by Sky High Horsecale, Sunset, who's a mare, is owned by Sky High Horsecale. And I don't know the breed, and then Blizzard, who's an Akateka gelding, who's owned by Horsecale 66, and then Hope, who's a Mustang mare, owned by Sky High Horsecale. So yeah, now in this pasture over here, this is all Horsey Girl 22's horses. Boy, who's an Akateka gelding. Need to check with this. I know what Boy looks like. Yeah, that's Boy. I haven't put name tags on yet. Maybe because it took me a long time to do all these. I don't know why. Especially with Pepper. Darcy, who's a Frisian gelding, who's all black. Let me just see if she's on the outside. I can see her. No, but I see her. Yeah. Then Zeus, who's grey thoroughbred gelding, who's right there. And then Pepper, who we can see there. And then Aztec, who's a thoroughbred Hanoverian. And there. So now, you wanted me to breed your horses, and Horse Girl 66, and here's your horse. I'm gonna ride him, or here, and just play around with him, with the jumping. So let me just go like this. And over the first jump I go. The second jump. Ah. Come on. And then jump over this one and go round onto that and come onto here. So I'm going to breed some of my horses now, and I'll just get it. Or I'm gonna breed, let's see, I'm gonna breed Tigger with Hope. Why not? You Tigger. Let's go. Whoa, Tigger's good. Pretty good, like. Whoa, that one's reserved. We can knock him in there with a falling. God knows what'll happen. No, Tigger. No. Tigger with Blizzard, wasn't it? Now, forgot who with. Let's go see here. Do you know what Hope I was going to do? But where's Hope? Oh, here's Hope. But we're probably going to go one of them, so I'm going to have a look over here. Gonna breed it with Boy. Aha, Boy's right there waiting for me. No, I want Boy. Ah, sorry, Boy. But let's go. I'm not after like speed or anything, I'm just after colour. I'm hoping for a decent colour that I'm after. Of, and it's, hope we get there. Let's just go and get golden apple. These two now. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh no! Let's just no! This is stupid. I'm gonna need to mount. I know I'm calling you Apache. Seriously. Yeah, there's nothing. This is just, yeah, I can jump. It's pretty decent. I'm gonna throw him in here and take Blizzard back. Let's go Blizzard. Take you back to your pasture. It was a pain to tame. That's all he was. A real pain. So I'll take you back to the. Right, I can just go. Whoop. Strip it out. And I can go. Really? I seriously can't jump that. Oh my god. I'm so disgraced. Yeah, you could jump that. If you can jump this, I'm going to be so mad. Yeah? This is just pure. Whoa, why am I taking them in there? Yeah, I think this is his pasture. And we need to create more stalls. Because we've got these two. So, I might just build like four or five stalls. Let me just get that. And then, yeah. But you are in by horse girl. 66. So, also 66, put some names down. And breeding gender for your horse. Or you can lease it and say who owns it with you. Yeah. Where am I going to build these stalls? I want to build it so it's by where they originally like came from. I might do like this, though it looks very odd. I'm still gonna go with it. No. One, two. Like this, and then let's have it go a bit like that. Ooh, looks like they like each other, them two. But we're not having another one of them. that colour. Just because that's how I want my stables. Don't want too many of the same colour. So I'm gonna go like this, and I think we're gonna end it here because we're going somewhere. So bye guys.